Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode F4, to repeat. Let's say that we have some data here, and our manager is one of those evil managers who wants the tiny little columns between the columns. And so I figure out the keyboard shortcut for insert column, Alt+I. All right, now I need to insert a column in all of the other columns before all the other columns. The last thing I did was insert column. So if I come here and press F4, it will insert column, F4. See how fast that is? And then the other thing I have to do is I have to format the column width as 1. All right, so Alt+OCW 1. All right, now the last thing that I did is format column width 1. So if I go to the next column, press F4, and you can repeat that action very quickly. F4 or Ctrl+Y is essentially the same as clicking redo, but it's faster than clicking redo. Break your task down into tiny little pieces that could be repeated over and over and over, and you will be able to do things quickly using F4. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.